Hi, I'm Nico, and have you ever asked yourself, where can I go to study? Why am I failing my classes? Why is he wearing a bonnet as his head? And why is he so pretty? Today, I'll be answering all of those questions. So, what I need you to do is follow me. Hey, finally you're here. So, basically, the UAA Consortium Library is what I'm talking about for anything you might need in assistance relating to school or, you know, help, support for school-related stuff. So, some available resources at the library, based on what we have going on in the world, is a virtual research desk. The research desk is basically to help you, like, cite your sources or find research papers that you could base your information off. Basically, anything you might need relating to a research paper or anything relating to the library. You could also borrow computers at the library or laptops, mostly laptops if you were going to use it outside of the library, but you could use it for like school stuff or especially online classes, you know, considering that every single class is online except certain classes, we're not going to talk about that, and renewing materials online. And so let's say you had a library book that was overdue for about like, let's say a week. Basically, as of right now, I think, the UAA library is letting you renew materials online. And concerning, you know, a whole pandemic, again, is that we don't have overdue fees for, like, I'm pretty sure most of everything that you would have an overdue fee on. This is all the resources available to you online. And let's say you were to go to the library right now. Let's see what you gotta do to do that. Follow me. And finally, let's say you were in front of the UAA library and you asked yourself, how do I get in? Well, what you're gonna need is a wolf card. And if you don't know what that is, it's this, which you can get at the place next to where you get your license. Do I know where that is? No, because it's at the mall. Do I know which mall? No, because that's not what I'm here to talk about. And also, you're gonna need a mask, because if anyone knows, you don't want to get a disease. Also, it's required. So, yeah, that's basically everything you're gonna have to know and need when you go to the UAA library, and all the information you're gonna need. Thank you for watching my YouTube video. Peace.